his third three-pointer.
Boy, that one's got to kill Jeff Van Gundy. Ball just happens to bounce right to the corner where Turkoglu awaited. Wow, what a move by T-Mac.
It counts and the foul, so Mcgrady to the line.
Well, I like what he's done here the last few possessions. After settling for some jump shots, he's begun to attack the rim. Hard foul there by Tony Battee, but Mcgrady gets it to go and knocks down the free throw to complete the three-point play.